Hello, everyone. So today is the fourth day of the 12 Days of Yule. And as you notice, I've got one, two, three of my tea lights lit. So the fourth day, we remember generosity. Now, I'm not going to repeat word for word what Steve McNallan said, so I'm going to inject my own words into this. To me, generosity is about giving and not expecting anything in return. The problem with society today is that people always expect something in return for whatever good works that they have done. Generosity is something that really is severely lacking in today's society, in today's world. However, we will light a candle to those who are generous, to those who do not expect anything in return. I'm going to pour libation to Thor's mother, Yurd, I think that's how you pronounce her name, and thank her for the generosity of the bounty of the earth, and to thank her for the generosity that she will bestow upon us this coming planting season. Come on. Right. Thanks for watching.